Madam, I am aware of your affinity with Liam Hurtley.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Never mind.
Madam, I am aware of your affinity with Liam Hurtley.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Mrs. Carey, we found your letters.
My letters? I asked Liam to return them to me. I wanted to burn them.
Why did Mr. Hurtley put them inside the garden shed?
I don't know. I wanted them back, but I couldn't see him, not after what happened.
Well, here they are.
Oh, this is terrible. Terrible. Liam, how could he? After what he has done.
You believe that he killed your husband?
No, I do not know. I do not know. Leave me alone, please.
Thank you, madam.
Leave me alone, please.
Peter Carey was impaled to the wall by a whaling harpoon. This man is in his 50s, yet he still looks quite strong. Peter Carey was fully dressed. He was not caught by surprise. It is possible that he knew his murderer. Old navigation instruments, nothing interesting. Hammerfest. Dundee. The tooth of a sperm whale, probably from one of Peter Carey's catches. My archive. I can always consult with it if needed. Thank you.
I'm not saying another word.
What am I doing here? I've done nothing wrong.
These are the suspect's belongings. A pen, nothing unusual about it. These are the suspect's belongings. A handkerchief with the initials J.H.N.